Y'all already see what it is, man. Tom McDonald, Hell You Bit, lyric video. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even gonna hold y'all because I know he about to blank on this shit. Let's get it. Let's go. Wow. See, if you try to fight the system, they gonna kill you. You know what I'm saying? That is crazy.
Turn it up a little bit.
That is crazy. Hold up.
I'm too sad. They try to tell me I should dumb it down. Say you're too conscious for the fans to feel you. Try to tell me I should calm it down. If you fight the system, they gonna try to kill you. They try to tell me that I'm too sad and it isn't healthy. I knew that. I'm just doing me, and if you don't agree and I don't owe you, then that is too bad.
Man. I don't owe you shit, and that's too bad.
It is what it is.
Crazy, man.
Hey,
hold on. He still out he did. He hit him with the whoa. He hit him with the whoa. I caught that shit. Hit him with the whoa. Hold up, man. Look.
I knew that. I'm just doing me, and if you don't agree, and I don't owe you, then that's too bad. The fire shots at all the mumble rappers, and they try to say I'm not a humble rapper, so I tell them I'm not like these other rappers, and they try to say I'm just another rapper.
Wow.
I guess it's no pleasing, y'all. If the record has meaning, you don't leave it on. You stream all the songs that repeat the same about Xanax and liquor and drugs. I could have a seizure like Wayne. I could just go OD like Pete. I could just go crazy like
Yang.
Wow. He said he could have a seizure like Wayne.
Yeah. Wow. Shots fired.
I could have a seizure like Wayne. I could just go OD like Pete. I could just go crazy like
yay.
I could just get locked up like me.
Hell, he telling the truth. They make no fucking shouts, man. No, you made me curse. That's strictly the truth.
Hey, it's the truth, but shots fired like hell. He should shots fired at him. At Lil Wayne, Kanye, Meek Mill.
Facts. That's what I call them.
I could just go crazy like yay. I could just get locked up like me.
Go crazy like yay, Kanye.
Same thing, use a stupid slang, yelling Gucci gang on every flame beat. Why would be me? At least I can breathe, at least I can sleep, knowing that I never sold myself a money or a dream.
He said at least he could sleep because he never sold his money on a dream.
Hold on,
he never sold his money on a dream.
At least I can breathe, at least I can sleep, knowing that I never sold myself a money or a dream.
Sold myself. He sold himself over money or a dream.
That's crazy, man.
Now that it's mumble lies, they got broke mouths, they got 10 chains, they got no house, they got 20.
Wow! Wow!
How many chains they got?
10.
And no what?
House.
Hey.
Man. I'm telling you, man.
You might want to click that button and move forward.
That's
what I'm
saying.
Back. They got broke mouths, they got 10 chains, they got no house, they got 20. Got no spouse. Smart
man, they got 20 hoes, ain't got no spouse. Oh my god, he blanking on their ass for real.
10 chains, they got no house, they got 20, they got no spouse. Smart rappers don't drink lean, that's kidding. We ain't 60. You got a problem, I'll welcome it.
I'll
be doing me for the hell of it.
Wow.
Doing me for the hell of it. I like that beat.
That shit fire. Everything this nigga can do fire.
They said to go to hell, so I packed my and went with it.
They said he packed this shit and went with it.
You didn't cuss.
I know, but that's
I already know what it said.
Fire to the bone, now diamonds in my skeleton. I'm finally in my zone, doing me
for the hell of it.
Ignore the haters, you're gonna get revenge when you're successful later. Yeah. See, man, his mindset is like so far ahead of these people, man. It's unreal.
Awesome, man. They comment like, man, I really get it. So what
hey.
We really get it.
Yeah,
we get it, Tom. For real, too.
The
we get it.
Conscious fans yeah, said it. We get they it. Really get
we
it.
Get
conscious
it. Fans think it's awesome, man. They comment like, man, I really get it. So what do y'all want? I could have a seizure like Wayne. I could just go OD like me. I could just go crazy like Ye. I could just get locked up like me. I could just go sell out like Jay. I could just stay real like Wally. I could just get money like Dre. Or I could just say that I'm done playing games. I get famous and know that I always stay mean. So go ahead and bump the mumble rap. Don't boycott it. Just understand. If you eat at McDonald's, you're gonna get mad. If you listen to garbage, your head does with trash. You're drunk in the trash. Man. All of your money, cause rappers have told you what makes you somebody. They comment on this with your jelly. I'll be doing me for the hell of it.
Say it.
He nasty.
For the hell of it.
He nasty, man. Like, he's saying he know he can have all this stuff and he can do this, he can do that, but he gonna do him just for the hell of it. Like, I know I can have this, but nah, I don't want that. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do me. He gonna do him on his own. That's what he's saying. Like, I'm doing me for the hell of it. Like,
yeah, I don't have trying to be like no.
Like, I know y'all mad. Like, in other words, I know y'all mad, but I'm doing me just for the hell of it. You know what I'm saying? Even though I can have all that stuff, I can do this, I can do that, or I could have done that, or I could have done this. It's crazy, man.
I'll be doing me for the hell of it. For the hell of it.
That's a hell of a damn
they said to go to hell, so
lyric video.
Went with it.
Little did they know that they put me in my element. I'm fired to the bone now. Diamonds in my skeleton. I'm finally in my zone doing me
for the hell of it.
For the hell of it.
Ah, that beat. Killing me.
For the hell of it.
Oh, that was dope.
Yeah, that was crazy.
I see why they was requesting that.
Yeah, that was crazy. Man. Yeah.
I'm finally doing me for the hell
that
of it.
That was crazy, man. McDonald, man. That shit. What can you say, man? Don't surprise me at all, man, because he a master lyricist, man. He can sit there and juggle with rhymes and put them wherever he want to place them, man. He can just put them anywhere, man. He choose to, and can't nobody do nothing about it. Mad skills, man. Straight balls.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, man. But we about to jump into the next request. You know what I'm saying? We trying to knock a few of them out. You know what I'm saying? So we can get y'all mad content. And I know we be posting left and right, man. But that's what y'all requesting. We got to get it, man. Let's get it. Let's go. Other than that, man, we're going to holler at y'all in the next reaction, though. Peace. That dude right there is unstoppable, man. For real.
There's no denying that.